Like, I think if you're trying to find a job and you don't have the email address of the CEO of every single company you're trying to get a job at, you are doing something wrong.